My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Edward!
Sir. Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody...
Whoa, no, don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners.
Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm at minus one.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shitting.
Bolt in, McManus. Bird's bolt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen,
We're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Get our boys some room! That's our cue.
Thank you.
while. The day's still young. We're heading for the ruins, clearing a path for the infantry.
For when we arrive at Cambrai.
Stand by the guns! A landship will rip our boys apart! Edwards, gas in! Gunners!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking Turks! Run to the lead!
The look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your whip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on, stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
The same Germans you're supposed to be taking care of.
Edwards, best needs patching up.
Good job. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Tell you what, I'm glad you're on our side, Edwards. Watch yourself, we'll deal with this. I can see the damn thing. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
You're a bloody killing machine. Right proper assassin. According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. I still need you to stand up. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edward, get a move on! Sir, have a lead!
Ridge up ahead. Looks well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish the job.
Wir hätten einfach eine Mauer durch ganz Europa ziehen sollen. Dann hätten wir uns das alles hier gespart.
Dein Geschwätz bringt uns doch um! Oder vor das Kriegsgericht! Den ein Geschwätz interessiert. Ich kann es nämlich nicht mehr hören.
games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out.
You proved yourself out there, lad. A few close calls, but you came through for us when it mattered. I won't forget it.
She needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon him, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
So much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die. One down, three to go. Halfway there.
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
All right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, you
stupid, bloody machine! Now come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight!
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads, we've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
You'll be faster from the outside. Yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. We're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? We surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We must take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right, then.
Let's bloody do it. Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, unless what they don't realize is our own. Right! Hang on, mate!
Let's go!
To come.
Then we dig in here and fight.
Let's get Bess doing what she does best!
Thank you. target!
That's it! Smash the tiny bastard!
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.